How to add color matte in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project in DaVinci Resolve and go to the edit page. This is where you will be doing most of the timeline work. Once you are in the edit page, go to the top left corner and click on the effects panel. Now, in the effects panel, scroll down and look for the section called generators. Under generators, you'll find an option called solid color. Drag and drop the solid color onto your timeline, just like you would with any other clip. Once it's in your timeline, select it and go to the Inspector tab on the top right. Here, you can change the color by clicking on the color box next to color. A color picker will pop up and you can select any color you want for your matte. You can also adjust the opacity and size as needed using the controls in the Inspector. If you want to stretch the matte to cover a longer duration, just click and drag the edge of the clip on your timeline. You can also stack multiple color mattes or add transitions to create different effects depending on your editing style. And that's it! Now you know how to add color matte in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this pretty helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.